Hey everybody, it's Eugene Lisho here, and today what I'm doing is a multiple camera setup to capture a finger or a fingerprint. So let me show you what I got going on here. I've got three cameras and I've mounted all three together. And what I'm going to do is basically put my thumb or finger or whatever in front here so that it's inside the camera view. And then from the back here, what I can do is I can fire all three. And the way I'm doing that right now is just with a Nikon remote. That seems to be working pretty well. But I'm running into a problem where the lenses are just, the standoff distance between the object and the lens is too close. And so you can see that these are really tight together. But I've got a series of cameras here that I want to use. And unfortunately, I can't squeeze them in just right now. This is just a really, really rough setup. But nonetheless, basically how it would work, I can show you real quickly here. Okay, so you should be able to see this, and what I'm going to do is just put my finger in front here. I'm just going to see it's inside of the view here and here and here. And so I've focused these already beforehand, and so now I've just got the remote. And if I move it, you know, sort of far back enough, and I just click, you can see that all three will fire at once. So this is just a little bit of fun that I'm having, and hopefully I'll be able to figure out, I can get a better lens, a lens that gives me a greater distance, and I can add more cameras. And then once I get a multiple camera array with, you know, 6, 7, 8 cameras, then I should be able to do some really good stuff with capturing details of the finger with photogrammetry. Also, don't forget, if you're interested in forensic photography, I'm having the Forensic Photography Symposium on January 17th to 20th, 2022. I'll leave the link below and you can check it out. Some great speakers, excellent topics, and lots to learn. Take care, folks.